Information for you to board the aircraft. We're gonna board in here in just a few moments.
Thanks so much. Remember, if you chose to bring more than one bag with you, one goes down and under, and rolling bag goes up. Hoping for an on-time departure.
3 days with cats in a car and a seven-year-old, you know.
Oh.
So let me think.
We have ground up good on
a whole bunch of units in Virginia that are there.
Where it goes to.
You could only go one day.
Yeah.
But they took over
the
and there was a top on it, it was in the kitchen, and it just broke apart. And some of our
Anyhow, at an estate sale, there's no fix for that. There's an estate sale recently. Look at this pan.
He really knows.
This broke. Oh, yeah. Yeah. And they had packed it pretty well. See how that was? Her bedroom set was fine.
We
went to an estate sale on the last
year. His friends of ours, they had used it and they had built a lawn cabin. And they used it as a TV stand. And it was so.
Book everything online and then it's all here, including my boarding pass. So I don't even pay.
See, normally we do our boarding passes at home. I don't know why not.
You just take it and put it on the thing and it runs. No, I don't have
to.
And I'm
going to have to get with it.
I can do, well, I mean, no. We drive to Arizona, but usually in February I come back for online checkups. And I fly Sun Country. And I have a Sun Country Alaska. And their rates are pretty good and the service is good. They're on time. They've been flying as long as we've been on Alaska Airlines. I've never had anything like that happen. She got a response. She did get a response.
I mean, if he wants to have to be with
Yeah.
I'm not sure if you're running to the back of the room.
but it's like, call it trustee. But I'll tell you what, I wouldn't be living there.
I want to get some coffee juice.